Okay, today I wanted to test a cable, a serial ATA cable, and there is a tester on Amazon that's like $24 or whatever, but I haven't seen too many serial ATA cable testers. So what I decided to do, since the cables are usually a straight through, I decided to go a different route. I already have a multimeter, and I decided to just get a few of these connectors here. Let me see if I can get a good view on there. These are the ones you solder onto PC boards. Let me get that out of the way. But this is basically the what you would find on like your motherboard. You know, the piece that you plug the cable into right here, because there's no way that you can get a multimeter in there. So what I did was I just got these male versions of it, and let me get this right, because they can only go one way. So once you plug it in, I have my pins showing right here where I can actually touch the multimeter. And once you do that, you can basically do put one on each side and use your multimeter. But before I go ahead and do the test to show you what I'm doing, the pin numbering on these, I just did a quick Google search, and basically it starts from this end right here. Let me get a close up there. Starts from, I don't think it's gonna focus here. Nope. Well, anyways, there's a little notch like on the L, kind of like an L. Well, the number one is the opposite of that. So you start from the other side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And you can look at the pinout on Google and look for that. But that's not important, since we're just testing. So for now, I'm going to carefully put this in, because you can bend the pins there too. And I already know it's a stretchy cable, so I'm just gonna use this to hold it for me. I was having some problems with my hard drive kind of crashing, so I changed the cable thinking it was the cable. It's working fine now, but let me see here. I'm trying to get a better view so I can test it. So my multimeter is set to test the continuity on here. So I'm just going to start from this side here. That's good. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So continuity wise, the cable seems fine, as you can see, but this is just a very quick simple and inexpensive way to test a serial ATA cable if you don't have a one of those expensive testers. There you go.